people, welcome to the very first episode of That 90s Kid Podcast. I'm your host Sufyan, and today we are going to talk about video games. Yeah, that's right people, we live in the age of PUBG, Fortnite and Ludo King, right? These are some of the games that people are playing nowadays. As we are locked down, closed in our homes, we can't do anything, but if we want to do something with our friends, we usually, you know, take help from these kind of interactive platforms. But back in the 90s, growing up, we never had, you know, such kind of games available. So I have a very sweet memory of arcade shops. You know, I don't remember, like, I don't know if any of you ever went to an arcade shop. And let me know if you have been to an arcade store before and to play games. So when I was a kid, I used to go to the arcades. I used to, you know, play some games. So there were a lot of games in the arcade in my neighborhood. My first memory of playing a game in the arcade was of Tekken. So I played a game called Tekken 2. Tekken 7 is now a very famous esport game which people play, and they basically compete on a, yeah, there are world tours, there are people who are fighting with each other, competing with each other for a huge cash prize. So I have the earliest memory of playing Tekken 2 in an arcade. So Tekken 2 was released on PlayStation 1, but it was also released on an arcade. So at that time, one coin, so that token that you put in an arcade machine, used to come for 5 rupees, and my parents only permitted me to go, you know, only once in a week on a Sunday. And you have to be a good child throughout the week, okay, otherwise your arcade privileges are taken, right? I mean, I still remember arguing with my parents that I have done my homework, I have been at my best behavior throughout the week, and they will then give me a 5 rupee coin to go and play the game. I used to have a lot of fights with the other boys playing in the arcade. One memory that I have is, like, one guy pushed me while I was playing and my player died, and I had to, you know, I picked up a fight with him and I slapped him across the face, and it was a huge scene at that arcade store. So yeah, like, I have come from a generation of people who played the arcade games. Even my mamu, my uncle, used to have an arcade store of his own, and he ran that arcade store for like 3 to 5 years, I suppose. And we used to play a lot of games over there as well. And then I remember my father bought his first mobile phone. It was Nokia 3315, if you remember that. Next variant of Nokia 3310, that mobile, black and white mobile with yellow backlight in the screen. So I remember playing the mobile game with the 3 games in it. I used to play a lot of games on that as well. I've bought an 8-bit gaming machine. Those 8-bit gaming machines, like Super Mario and track and field games that used to come from Nintendo. So I bought a Game Boy for my television, and I used to play on that. So we, as kids, we have played games that had like zero relation to the internet, right? If you want your friend to play with you, you have to call your friend to your house, or you have to go to your friend's house so that, you know, both of you can enjoy these games together, and you can actually play with each other. And then I played on that machine for around 4 years, then finally buying a computer. I bought it when I was in grade 6, and I got a PC when I was in grade 10. So yeah, these are some good memories that I have. Please drop a comment and let me know what is the what was the first game that you played, and where you played it? Was it in an arcade, and was it at your home on a console? Now it could be any console, like an 8-bit, 16-bit, and either a PlayStation. And my first memory of a PlayStation was once the arcade store started to close down, they came up with a new business, you know, model in India. So what they did was they got PlayStation 2s, a bunch of PlayStation 2s, and they started to charge you by the hour. So I remember playing my first PlayStation 2 game on a game called Grand Theft Auto San Andreas. So that was the first PlayStation 2 game that I played. After that I played SmackDown from WWE, and that was it. I mean, gaming was such a big thing in India in early 90s, you know. People used to line up in front of these arcade stores, people used to, you know, fight for their spots, people used to place bets while playing these games. And those are some good times. You had to come out of your house, you had to, you know, go to a certain place to play games. You didn't have the luxury of, you know, sitting at one place and talking to your friend without seeing their face. If you want to play with your friend, you have to go to their house or, you know, meet at a arcade store. So let me know what is your first fond memory. I think that would be the best way to walk down the memory lane and think of what you have seen, how you have seen the technology evolving over the last 50 to 60 years. So I'll believe that nowadays mobile gaming has become the main focus of people. A lot of games have come out on mobile which are, you know, which enable you to play with your friends, which are being used as esports. So back in 90s there was nothing called esports, right? People would not recognize a gaming or online gaming as a skill. Nowadays if you have skill in online gaming, you can probably make a career out of it. So I have seen like professional gamers from Korea and even from Pakistan. So there is a gamer called Arsalan Ash from Pakistan. He, you know, won the world finals for Tekken tournament in last year. And a lot of players from USA, a lot of players from Japan and South Korea are actually doing gaming as their mainstream career. And I think that there's no harm in it. But in India, like, I still believe that it will take a lot of time for us to recognize esports as a career option. The mindset of parents, the society and everything, you know, is just too much for a child in Indian society to consider gaming as a career option for them. And I also got beaten up a lot while growing up because of the video games. So my mom used to beat me up a lot. Even I had a timetable scheduled for gaming. I can only play for 1 hour on Sundays. And so fun times, man. Let me know what should be the next topic that we should do. And I'll try to get a guest with me next time. That's all. This is your host, Sufyan. You are listening to That 90s Kid Podcast. I'll see you in the next one.